The morning that I heard Genevieve Paturo, the founder and director of Pajama Program, interviewed on the radio, I had no idea how much my life was about to change. I had no idea I was about to start the New Jersey chapter of Pajama Program. And I had no idea how many children in the state did not have pajamas or books. I had no idea this would turn out to be one of the most fulfilling things that I had ever done. But this is not about me. I would like to introduce you to just a few of the children of New Jersey Pajama Program. Oh yes, I had no idea that I would fall in love with all of these beautiful children.
Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance, and when you get the choice to sit it out.